the video that was my final video, but a friend of mine told me that she wanted to see
We don't have
one
the
last
tools
video
needed.
of just how far I've
No.
gotten, which
I mean, ever.
isn't very far at all,
No.
to
Expect us to fix
tell you
anything
the
more after.
truth. But yeah, I went back to the sniper rifle that I found. It's got, let's see here, it's got six rounds. This little guy, he should be. Oh, I can put the suppressor on the deck. Gosh, okay. And yeah, okay. Well, we're gonna automatically attach the suppressor to that. Wherever I can. Oh, well, it's already on there. Never mind. Then I got the spiked 2x4, which, by the way, the spiked 2x4 is amazing. Oh well. Let's just jump into this. So. Yeah, as you can see, I still haven't even done that yet. It's just I'm so afraid to go up there because of all the red that I'm seeing up there. And then, of course, there's this area, which I kind of do want to do, but at the same time, I don't want to do it. But I did clear out this area up here, cleared out that area from before. Haven't done this yet because, oh my gosh, I remember that. That was horrible. I was thinking about going down here because it's a little closer, so I'm probably gonna do that right now.
What's up?
And I did get a paint job on the motorcycle, as you can tell, with the pinstripe, but you know, the decal, the headlight. I had a lot of extra money. Open up the dadgum gate. Seriously? Of course, I did get the whole skill thing. I went in and did that, but haven't exactly been able to get around to doing much of this lately. Saw that laser pointer.
Marauders, huh? Out doing a little hunting, huh? Tired of killing folks on the road?
Ah, jeez.
Yeah. Need that?
Oh, I got an ear out of that. Also got my butt beat by that. Oh, jeez. What do we got here? Okay, we've got. Alright, we're doing good on that. I need one berry to be able to make a stamina cocktail. That would be awesome to have a stamina cocktail. Kill myself real quick there. Alright, you know what? We'll just leave that there. Right out loud. Can I climb this? Nope. Climb up this thing? Nope. 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 Ah, man. Let me go over here and climb this. I mean, you would think I'd be able to climb this, but no. No. No, it's not allowed. Ah, crazy. I think I might have to try that jump out again. Can I climb this thing? Nope. No, I can't.
Man.
Okay. Let's try not to get sniped then, I guess. Whoa! Holy crap. What the? Okay. Take cover. Take cover.
Whoa!
Okay, here. Nope, nope. I think I see him. Yeah, I see you.
Got it. Finally.
Yep. Sheesh. That body at
more ammo.
All right, one shot, one kill. There you go.
Bam. Okay.
There we go.
Yeah, worth some credits.
Sun is setting, so they're gonna be on that guy here in a bit.
I can use these.
I'm gonna grab some of that. While we're here, grab some cedar. For, cedar sapling for the crossbow. Okay, let's try making that jump again, shall we? Come on. Yes, gun. Can't get up there for some reason. All right. I did see a road leading to it. If I just follow this one. Seriously? Oh, play the main story to unlock. Oh, jeez. Okay. Let's take a look at the map then. I'm having trouble getting here. Why am I having trouble getting over here? I mean, seriously, there's a road right there that leads right to that. But I can't get to it. So I need to play more of the main story, it said. Alright, so we need to, I guess, discover a little bit more of this area. That's kinda, man, or then there's that up there. It's wanting me to go up there, and honestly, yeah, okay, fine. We'll go up there. Jeez. Well, before I go, here, hold on, let me check this car. I need more scrap, if anything.
Always
yay,
need scrap.
More scrap, what do you know? Hey, awesome. I'm maxed out on scrap now. Anything? Nope, can't do the back. Can do the back on this one, maybe. Right? Yep.
Can use this.
That'll work. Yep, we can do this one. Oh, that's cool. And now you could actually do these vehicles. Passing them up this entire time. Oh, great. Yeah, looks like a fun drop. Alright, let's jump here. Yeah, I guess. Just. Yeah, it's not possible. Alright. Alright, let's see. Can we fast travel a bit just to get up there? We can, yeah, fast travel to here, and that'll help out with the distance. Alright. Gas, refuel. Let's see here. Need to fix it up.
Fuel.
Yep.
Hey. There we go.
Yep, definitely needed refueled. Making crossbow bolts. Wonderful. Alright, anything over here? And wood baseball bat. I put. Okay, so it does the same thing as the spike 2x4. Alright, cool. Alright. Alright, that's taken care of. We got some scrap, got some of that. Let's gather some stuff around camp first. And actually, maybe he should go to bed. So that way it's daytime. When I actually go do this, it would actually probably be a lot smarter to do that. Alright, so, yeah, smarter. Plus, having to do stuff in the rain sucks.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit.
Yep, sounds like a good idea. Nothing's really changing as far as fog goes. Whoa, okay.
That shit doing.
Well, it's still foggy. Ain't that something? At least it's daytime. Cemetery, here I come. Is it still raining? It's still raining! Are you... Oh, gosh. Dang, still raining. Well, it's gonna be a rainy, foggy day. On the bike. We need to go that way. So we're gonna take some shortcuts. Oh shit.
Now what the hell?
I can't really survive that. So I need to repair you.
Let's see.
crap that I'm using.
Let's go.
Yep. Bad idea to take the shortcut. Or that shortcut, anyways. Might be able to find some scrap in there. Beer bottles. It's always nice. We got here a box of nails. Yeah, baby. We need those. Oh, we didn't find any scrap. Looks like, I feel like find some scrap over there. Though. I need some scrap. Desperately. Because I can repair my melee weapons with scrap. Fire axe does a lot more damage, but the durability sucks. I'm all about durability, though. I mean, if it evens out, like, with durability and damage, then I'll do it as well, but yeah. If not, I don't really, worry about it. Nope. Wasting time. Let's go. Have I been here before? No, I haven't. Oh, okay, so that's a bridge right there, though. Okay. We can go across the bridge. Deal with that.
Oh, squatters. God damn it. They're waiting for me. Take that.
Nope, give me that back. Love squatters. I guess we could just go in there, though. I'm trying to look for the guy with the sniper rifle. He caught me on the road right there. They have to be up here somewhere. Oh. Okay. maxed out on ammo for that thing? Seriously? How much do I have? Oh, you can only get up to 6 rounds on that thing? Oh, man, that sucks. So, for the crossbow, even though it's really silent, doesn't really apply much for penetration, but really silent crossbow that's only, 3 shots, but with the sniper rifle, or hunting rifle, whatever you want to call it, it seems like you only get 6 shots with it, for now. It's kind of upsetting. Alright, let's, where's the bridge? I would have to go through there, wouldn't I? Although, the yellow line is telling me I can go this way. I wonder if there's a longer way to get there. I'll just take a shortcut. Yeah, ha!
On the road, damn it.
Ah,
you're shitting on now.
Get up.
I saw something.
One less ambusher, yeah?
And there's the body. Okay. It's just a matter of time. I'm not maxed out on that, but there we go. Med kit, something I needed. Over here. Oh, jeez. Don't need that. Ah, darn. Don't need that either. Well, actually, we'll repair it. Then we'll grab some more scrap. Oh, just enough to max it. Huh, sweet. Okay. Well, it's just a horrible day to go to the cemetery. Can I have bright blue skies and sunshine? No, no, I have to get rain.
Shit, engine crapped out.
Yep. And here we go with using almost all of my scrap just to get this thing repaired. So now fuel looks like it's doing just fine. We can just go back up here, go to that truck, grab some scrap.
I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
Feeling the vibrations.
Okay, let's take a look around.
Here we go.
Alright, what have we got? There you are. This is it.
What's this it? It's a rock? Oh wait, here we go.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. Snare. Oh, damn it.
Oh, no. Seriously?
Oh, I'm breathing. Okay, yes, I'm breathing. Okay, I gotta get my gear. Don't let him see me.
Get my gear. Can't let him see me. Wonderful. I didn't take everything, it seems.
Got it.
Stamina cocktail, thank you. Have been recovered. All right. Let's see if we can just go with the knife. Back.
decided to come talk to me. We're looking for more men who can handle themselves. You don't gotta be alone no more. Come on, join us.
Tree? It's probably behind the tree. I'm gonna walk very carefully. Very slowly.
Someone's here. Shit.
Holy shit.
Probably why they put that there. Oh man. Ow! Was there another guy here or something? Where's my motorcycle at? Motorcycle's all the way over there. Oh, wait a minute. What was that? Oh. Actual plant. Alright, thank you. Thank you for the plant. I'm not saying that there's something over here. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, no. It is nighttime, so yeah, these guys are gonna be out and about. There's three nests that need to be cleared out, however. Can I sneak up on them? Yep. Apparently, you can sneak up on these guys too. You get 35 XP. Getting take that off. Okay, so if I clear out these nests, definitely make my job a lot easier. I can take a good wild guess, however. Yeah, I've got three grenades, one pipe bomb, and one Molotov, which we're gonna make. Since I need three Molotovs for this. Yep, that should do it. And then. Yeah. Oh, wait. What happened to my stamina cocktail that I found? Oh, come on. That's upsetting. Alright. Maybe I should have grabbed my stuff first and then done the Molotov. Yeah. Alright, so we need the Molotov. A little closer.
Ah.
they're not too happy when that sort of thing happens. But it's better to do it this way instead of having to go up against the butler. Cemetery. Oh yeah, one of the things was to burn her body. Alright, no.
Yeah. Rest in peace. They can't get you now.
Yep, there we go. That'll do that. One skill point. Yay, I got one skill point. Ain't that something? Fuel at some point, though. I need to go in there and grab that. Oh boy. Yeah. This is not gonna be fun. Okay, so we're looking for a grave or something. What do we got over here? What could this possibly be? Oh yeah, that's no good. Is there a nest nearby? Huh. Yep, leaving the mission zone. Oops. Okay. recover bike. It is too. Yeah, no. Okay. Okay. View the storyline. All right. Out of nowhere. So, search the Pioneer Cemetery for Leon's drug stash. Jeez. This one might take a little bit. And oh wait, didn't I get a skill? Yeah, I did. Okay. Think we want to go with one of these. Was this improves the initial recovery and duration of stamina cocktail? Or was it the I think we would want to do that one, honestly. Yeah. So that way we can move on to the other ones. But what do I have for survival? Okay. Survival. Thief in the night. Generate less noise when moving or dropping. See, now I like that. That's awesome. Or ability to gather double the plants when collecting them. Oh, now that is also nice. Increases the range of survival vision. Huh. Great. All right. So, yeah, I'm not going with that. But the catch your breath, that's always nice. Reduces cooldown on stamina recovery. That's something I really need since I have a tendency of running into swarms so much. Here's the amount of meat gathered from animals. So, this one and that one. We're gonna go with. I think we should go with this one, yeah, because. Having, yeah. Deep in the night master. Yay. Moving normally, or wait, moving normally or crouch with that generates less noise in combat and in the open world. Sweet. Thank you. Okay. Oh, now that is so cool. So if I stand up, oh yeah, nope, then they can hear me. But if I'm crouched down, okay. Perfect. I just need to find that drug stash now. Frick is that drug stash? How big is a cemetery? Man. That's a tree. I care less about the tree. What's that? It says stairs? Mission zone, okay. So it's somewhere out here. Where is that horrible, horrible drug stash that we need for some reason? Hold on, I'm gonna search for some stuff. I just need one scrap, that's all I need. Yep, thank you. So we know we don't want to mess with that thing. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna have to. Oh wait, there's that statue over there. Dadgum. By four? Now, how's my baseball bat doing? Baseball bat's fine.
Weeping Angel. This has gotta be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
Alright, where?
Maybe in one of these.
In that case.
Got
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Loser! Loose man, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, there's time and a chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Zeke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid!
I can't get on the bike. What, do I have to walk all the way back to base with this thing? Well, what do I do with it? Okay, I drop it. It's right here by that, so... I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. story, I guess? Active? Okay. Chasing Leon. What? Okay. What? Are there multiple things that I have to open for that? I don't know. Progress? No. Residue bolt craft recipe. Really? Huh. Neat. Rippers. I need to find out what's up. Rest in peace. Chasing Leon. Okay. Drug thief and a murderer. Okay. I mean, looks like we got it all. I mean, we got, right? Yeah. So, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. What? I'm supposed to follow the chopper? Where the heck? Where did the chopper go? I'm just gonna leave that there, though. There's that. Chopper went that way, I guess. Ah, it's over there. Okay. Can I jump over that thing? Nope. Are there other stashes? On this thing? No. Okay, how the heck am I supposed to... not giving me much of an option to jump over stuff. Man, are you kidding me? Okay. Oh, okay, so wait a minute. I think I just got a berry. Right? Yeah, I did. Sweet, so I got one now. need to fix this. There we go. Good. I'm just gonna leave that there, but guess we're gonna follow this thing on foot. Seriously? Oh, here, hold on.
Huh. That's interesting.
Mission zone. Ah, fine. Give me that thing. Take it with me. Crying out loud. Or what? Do I have to put it on here? Or? Oh, okay. Okay, that makes a little bit of sense right there. Oh, now I can use it. Alright. With the little fuel it has, sure, why not?
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
What the heck? The boot knife is weak, but it's unbreakable. Wow, that's awesome. Wonder what it's made of. Tungsten? It's made of tungsten steel. Special armored hazmat suits and are immune to your attacks. Oh, wonderful. All right.
Throw a rock. That ought to distract them. If they see me, I'm dead.
It's pretty 000.
Hope I'm not getting sick.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15.
What was that?
Trampling up grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
It's nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me?
He's not dead. If O'Brien didn't die, that refugee
freaks.
Kid.
These are stage three.
Then what the
sleeping like babies.
No.
And I asked if you were going in. Say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population?
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves? Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
Farewell? That was a lot of goddamn freakers.
Yeah.
Can I not use that? Aw. Station thingy. Man? Oh, come on. It'll give them some good target practice. Residue bolt. Huh. Well, that's nifty. Residue bolt. Residue bolts cause enemies to turn on each other. Try using them to wreak some havoc. Huh. Sounds awesome. Okay. Yep.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of Farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. Wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Hank? Dull?
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the fence fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain. Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they would have blown it to hell. Just so I wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
I need fuel. How bad do I need fuel? 35% fat. Let's see. Quick save just in case. Been having issues with the electric out here. Is there any way? Why am I going all the way over there? Oh my gosh! Meet with Tucker and Al-Kai at the Hot Springs encampment. Why? I need... What? Cannot fast travel. Bike has insufficient amount of fuel. Okay. Can I fast travel to this point, maybe? Yes, I can. Holy moly. Ugh. Ugh. Well, here, yeah, we're definitely gonna get some. Yep, some of that real quick here. Here we go. Let's see, gather some supplies. Get some fuel. Definitely gonna get some fuel here. Here we go. There's another encampment that I need to go to.
That's it.
Man. There, yep. Scrap. One scrap, two scrap, three scrap, four. That. Yeah, I probably need to talk to that guy, Boozer. Ah, come on, get up the stairs. There we go. Da 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 la di da di da. to talk to you? No? Okay. No, I can't get in there. Okay. Okay. I do know I need to turn in those drugs, though. Need to, nope. Okay, so now can I maybe fast travel there, or do I need to discover it first? Hold on, what is this? So I can turn on the cursed drugs. Oh boy.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Open the damn gate.
Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind.
You got a problem.
But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them, caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said,
hey,
we've been lying and wait all this time so they can crawl about.
I had too good a day, Cope, to let your shit spoil it for me.
See you, man.
I do believe I have. Yep, there's the deer meat, wolf meat, and the herbs. Here we go.
That's all I got today.
39 trust. Not bad.
Hey.
What's up? Yeah,
merchant.
Looking for something in particular?
Well, let's see here. Pull up on that.
Nice.
Pistol ammo, thank
you.
You
got something to say about it.
Ooh. What's this? A suppressor made from an old oil filter. Special suppressor. Primary suppressor. Sidearm suppressor. Huh. Okay, well.
You definitely need that.
Inventory full on that. Wonderful. Alright. How about the locker? Got anything in the locker? No. What?
Come by any time. Later, man.
You, need something, man?
Manny.
I only have 170 cents. Ah, jeez. Well. Enough to really just, yeah, we won't be able to get any of this stuff. That stuff's too expensive. Visual. Oh, I never got, yeah, well, I mean, I have that, but I don't, yeah, I never purchased that. All right. Yeah, no. Okay. Man, I want that so bad. It's 100. I need a trust level of 2, which is 12,500 freaking points. Ah, man. It's upsetting. Yeah, we'll get that.
I'll wrap that up for you.
Sure, heck of it. But we'll put that on there. Exhaust tip number 2. There we go.
Look me up if you need anything else. Back to work.
Well, I guess we'll be traveling then. All the way over there. Best way to get there is to actually fast travel. So can I fast travel this way? No. The only best way to fast travel is maybe right here. Let's ticks me off a little bit, but... Man, that's... Yeah, I know, and then I got that area. I'm not going over. Screw that. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, well, looks like I'm fast traveling. Yep, fast travel there. Maybe get some fuel. Would be awesome. Fuel would be very nice, yeah. I'm gonna take that. There we go. Okay. I'm back. Sorry.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out.
There we go. Some fuel. Look at that. We got some scrap here, too. Yeah, there we go.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Nope.
Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy, buy, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Ain't nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. Hell, I could use a new bike right about now.
Quick save. There's a historical marker up here. Maybe grab.
Never knew her.
Nothing good. Nothing good.
Deer crossing. Something's ever changed.
Yeah. Bad day. Stupid-ass ragdoll.
Oh, hell. I'm not gonna listen to this bullshit.
Taking this meat though. Yep. I'll take it to that new encampment. I'm sure they'll like that. Mm-hmm. Whoops.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
God damn it, not now!
Ah, oh, jeez. Nope. Oh. See him or her.
Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambush drifters for you, huh?
Where'd you go? Do not see. Huh. Guess we're in Reaper territory, though. Ripper. Pickaxe. That's a machete. Still not good enough. Thing up over here, but I don't want to deal with it, so. I'm just gonna go over to my bike, which is probably not feeling too well. Yeah, no, it's not.
Let's see.
Luckily, I got a lot of scrap to be able to pull this off.
It should work.
Definitely gonna probably need fuel, but. We're not too far from that camp area, so. Oh, crap. Okay, I drove too slow. Sucker. Yay.
Marauders. Oh, goddammit, can't let them see me.
yourself. I don't mean no harm. Just out here trying to survive. Same as you. But say you come out and talk a bit.
Just go back to where you were. Get him, Freaker. Go get him. Have fun with a grenade. Too far away.
Hey, Drifter, come on out. Stop this bullshit, yeah? We know you're out there. We're not gonna give up looking for you. When we find you, you're not gonna like what we do to you. If you give up, we'll be all gentle-like.
He's telling the truth, mister. We don't mean no one no harm.
There's three of them.
Someone's here.
Something's going on.
Someone's here.
Who's that?
They're down!
Crap. This warmer ear. What do we got down there, though? Ooh. Is that what I think? Is that a Nero outpost? It is. Huh. Wow. Not on my to-do list right now, though. Although, I do need the fuel. Do need the fuel. Nut butters. Okay. There's one there. I do believe there's one. Oh, there's two over there. Uh-huh. Quite a few. Alright. Well. Actually, wait a minute. This guy looks like he's got an AK. Nope, he's got a hunting rifle. And they're high on drugs. That guy has a pistol. Is that a pistol? Looks like a pistol. Maybe a shotgun, actually. That guy. Smoking on the job. Wow, what a bastard. Alright, well, this should ought to be pretty easy then. That's as long as I can get everyone marked. Took out one guy. Just blew him right up. Yeah, I just gotta wait a little bit. This is like a nice little waiting game.
Goddamn rippers. I am going to kill all of you.
That's right. Glitching all over the place, though. Oh. I missed her.
Must look.
Headshot. Come on out of the gate. Come looking for me.
Must see.
Shot me!
is right here.
Go! I have you covered!
Oh, shucks. I don't have... I've got a suppressor for the big gun. Alright.
Show him the path!
Get around him. Go. I lost them. You seek the truth.
He is lost. Alone. He must be content.
Good ammo. This is a Nero encampment, so I should be able to get another. Ooh, yeah, I got some.
Here it is.
Supply up a little bit. I don't know how many rags I can have, you know.
Power's off. Figures.
These little round bottle thingamabobs are going to come in handy later on in the game. Go through that, thank you. Oh, yep, that's a bush. So where was that? I heard something. Alright. So, generator. Does this one work?
Locked tight.
Nope. Okay. Check him first. There we go. Well. There we go. Alright, yeah, and then there's you. There's this one. There's this one right here. Daisy. Alright. Cut some more of these. Want the alarms to bring in the unwanted attraction. I don't know where to go. lawnmower. And, Dang it. Okay. I would need the generator. I would need fuel to put in the generator, and does this thing open up? Is there a way to get over? Doesn't look like there's a way to get over it unless it's on over here. This thing.
Out of gas. Of course.
Alright, so there's gotta be a gas can somewhere. Right there. Of course.
Here we go.
I'm gonna fill up my motorcycle first. Right after I go grab it. Ugh, jeez. See how easy it is for me to get sidetracked? It's pretty horrible, right? I left my motorcycle all the way over here. Holy balls. Oh, man. Definitely gonna need gas for it, though. Cycle.
Needed this.
Yep. And then the rest.
Good.
For the generator. Whew. Yeah, that's good. Good stuff.
Done. Busted. Here we go. Yeah, we got green lights. Green, damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Three of them. So where's the other one? There's another speaker somewhere that I missed. So I can't really be doing this a whole heck of a lot. Yeah, I forgot there was the one guy that I took down over here. Sterilizer. Oh, well, yeah, I guess we could always use that. It's just come up, so this makes it a little easier. I have no freaking idea. I don't know where it is. Is it up on the other one? No, it can't be. I could have sworn. Did I not just get all of them? that side. But I can't get over there, that's the problem. Unless I maybe...
There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Micro recorder.
Hey, I'm here to relieve you.
About goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Did I miss anything?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
What are you talking about?
A fucking cult. Half-naked, shaved heads. Some of them cut up pretty bad. Driving a whole convoy of hippy-dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Get low, be free, follow the path," shit like that?
Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah who thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. Alright, man, have a good one.
Okay, what the hell is he recording?
Huh. Wow.
Yes, neuro injector.
Okay, that one's going straight into stamina because I need stamina. I mean, health, it's okay.
Better living through chemistry.
Awesome as well. It's the last penetration though.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus.
For the ears. And I just realized that I don't have much time, so I just need to drive on over to that place. Well, at least get to that point. and check this guy out. That guy. Bush. This guy. Alright.
Where's Tucker, Alki?
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
Anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Well. Yep, and I hear my alarm clock going off as well, so. Alrighty, well that was fun. Got to do all that fun jazz. Let's see. I really need to repair that, but I don't have any scrap to do that. No, wait, I don't want to. Can I make one of those? Yeah. I can make more of them. One. Sweet. Okay, yeah, because I had berries. Okay. Alright. Yep. Well, this will be it for the game, and then I gotta turn it back into Redbox, so I'll be saving it right here. Can I do a quick save? Oh, it probably already quick save. What am I talking about? Alright. There we go. Maybe some other time.